attending Bow High School, and welcome back. It's Thursday, June 6, 2019. This is our second to last broadcast of the year, of this year. Our last broadcast of the year will be on Monday. Let's start by taking a look at graduation this year.
Like the past 2 years, we will be live streaming the event in full high definition to YouTube. This time, however, it will be to our YouTube channel rather than the Bow School District channel like previous years. The live stream will start at 9:45, 15 minutes before the graduation starts, and you will be able to rewatch it after. To watch the live stream, go to tinyurl.com at just BoHS grad 19.
You know, kicking off the second and last broadcast with some stumbling. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo!
There will be two upcoming graduation rehearsals next week. The first on Thursday from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. and the second on Friday from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. Then actual graduation will be that Saturday at 10 a.m. Both rehearsals are mandatory. Plus, I mean, you kind of do want to practice how to graduate. That's pretty important.
Be good at graduating, guys. Let's go to some breaking news. Overnight, an email was sent out to seniors going to the Red Sox game, part of the senior trip. It's asking students if they would be interested in taking a detour to the Red Sox game to go to the state championship for the BHS baseball team at the Fisher Cats Stadium. The suggested plan is to organize a bus to go to the BHS game first, then the Red Sox game after the BHS one. The other option is to have two buses so you can choose whether or not to go to the state championship and the Red Sox game or just the Red Sox game.
And now, let's go to trivia with Erica.
Hey, Bow High School. Welcome to the Talent Talk trivia segment. Last time's question, what number is missing from this sequence? Did you guess 21? Congratulations.
21.
No.
You're correct.
Hey, you said to put in some memes, okay?
Now on to today's trivia question.
Continuing.
Who was the first American to reach space? Is it A, Alan Shepard, B, Gus Grissom. C,
yep, that's word.
John Glenn, or C, John Glenn. A, that's A, Alan Shepard, B, Gus Grissom. I'll get it eventually.
No, you won't. This is the only time we're going to say it.
Or C, John Glenn. Do you know the answer? Let us know. Email us at bhsnews@bonet.org.
And if it's Grissom, make sure to put in the phonetics for Erica so that she can say it correctly. Just saying. Okay. She needs help with that. And now let's go on to today's joke with Liam.
What did the baby corn say to the mama corn?
What?
What?
Where is popcorn?
This Friday is the last day for seniors, so be sure to empty out your locker by this Friday. There are donation boxes for our sister school in El Salvador in the senior wing where you can donate your used school supplies to go to them.
Once you're done with your locker, check your senior mailbox for important year-end information.
And don't forget to... Don't forget to make your voice sound like you smoke 3 packs a day. Don't forget to get...
Not on air, Alan.
It's fine. Don't forget to get... Don't forget to get your completed yellow forms passed in. You must have this form completed and signed in order to graduate. Final exams are coming up. Bigger Free Library has set up a study area for BHS students. Water, snacks, and comfy nooks to study. Baker Free also has their summer reading program ready to rock and roll. Any Bow High School student or faculty member can participate, even if you live outside of Bow or Dunbarton, Hooksett, or wherever. Stop in with your student or staff ID. There are some great prizes this year. And Baker Free is also looking for some volunteers to help with the launch party on Friday the 21st.
Now let's go to a message from our crew.
All right, are we on? All right, so just want to say real quick before I graduate, this is my last broadcast. I just want to say thank you all so much for watching. I really enjoy working on this show the past few years and making it a reality and working with you all. And I've always enjoyed seeing the numbers come in of people who tune in. So I just want to say thank you so much for watching this show. It's really made my high school career a lot different than I thought it would originally be. I started doing this freshman year towards the end of the year, like Noah here. He started doing this at the end of this year. And I continued ever since doing all the broadcasts you see for graduation, as well as the highlight reels. Me and Ben usually work on those. So just want to say real quick, thank you so much for watching. I'm never going to forget this talent talk here. It's been having a significant impact on my life. So, Ben?
I'm just going to say, didn't think I'd ever get this far. So, all right. Anyone else want to say anything?
If Hunter was here, he'd say something, but I think I'm not sure he is. Today, so we have Noah.
Did you say anything?
Yeah.
pretty epic. So, again, thanks so much for watching. I'm not going to plug my Instagram. That'd be a normie thing to do. But thanks for it. Yeah, subscribe to Dan. Subscribe. Hey, don't forget, subscribe to Talent Talk. Okay? All right, let's go back to, for one last time, let's go back to Alex and Erica.
One last time? Are we canceled?
Second to last.
I was going to say, are we canceled?
No. For Connor, it's going to be the last time.
Okay, well, don't say that. Podcast. Don't say that.
We're going to miss you, Connor.
Connor, it's going to be great, okay? I just promise us you won't run this from your bedroom, please. I promise we got this.
We're going to be calling Connor.
You can't promise.
We're just going to be like, hey, Connor, how do you do a talent talk?
How do you talk talent? If you have any news or announcements, make sure to send us an email to vhsnews@bonet.org. Drop a flyer off in our inbox on the media lab door or call us at extension 397. Apparently, our phone ringer was off, so we should be able to take your call now.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram at @bo_high_news and subscribe to us on YouTube.
And since Connor won't say it, we'll say it for him. Subscribe to Connor. Also, seniors, we wish you the... Seniors, we wish you the best of luck with your endeavors beyond high school. We hope you have a great life. And also, we wanted to give a special shout out to all of our seniors in the broadcast and everyone who's put so much effort in to the broadcast this year, including some of our new people back in the crew, like G and Raya and Becca, who aren't there at the moment, but they have been there. Noah, who's been taking such huge steps with the tech board and figuring out what to do. Ben for waving at the camera. Mr. Dixon for running this all, and just everyone behind the scenes, like Liam, thank you so much for coming with your jokes. We appreciate you every day. We love your jokes. And thank you to everyone that makes Talent Talk possible. We really can't do this without you guys. Anything else you have to say, Erica?
And one more thing. Mr. Jakes, good luck. Have fun in Germany.
We wish you the best, Mr. Jakes.
We do wish you the best, Mr. Jakes.
And Connor.
And Mrs. Jakes. Don't forget that.
And Mrs. Jakes, too.
That is true. And Connor, as our sole promise, we're going to end the broadcast saying that we promise to keep Talent Talk running smoothly so that you don't have to run it from your bedroom.
Are you guys better?
You know he will.
I might.
Nah, he will. He'll
promise.
Like,